Hello, this is Claude, and I'm doing a quick video today about a bug that was created by the new Windows 10 Creators Edition update. The problem that I have was with the mouse cursor that it would lag or skip in game in CSGO. It might do it with other games, and I assume it's a problem with the new gaming features that they have, the game bar, and the Xbox thing. So I deactivated when I had it. The issue that I had is, if you see, I'm not in game right now, and the mouse tracks very well, no skipping, and it's very smooth. All right, if I go left and right, if I go fast, it's the same thing, but it's very good. The issue that I had, what when I was in game, if I look at the mouse, it would stop, even though the mouse would keep moving, but then it would keep going, and then it would stop and then keep going. So it would lag like this. At not at the high speed, but at very low speed, when I was tracking low speed of doing micro adjustments, it would not track. So that was the issue there. And that was so I removed the Xbox app altogether. I first deactivated the DVR thing, deactivated any settings from the Xbox. Everything was off, and it's still giving the same problem. So what I've done is, I uninstalled the Xbox app through the PowerShell, and there's a function you can do to remove it. I was able to remove it. It didn't fix the problem. I was still having the stuttering and the lag in the mouse. If I go like this, it would stop, keep going. So I will show you. And then in CS:GO, what it would do here is, so if I'm here, I'm in a butt death match with no so if I would go here, where does this bastard go? There you go, my money. So if I would go there, so if I do small adjustment like this, it wouldn't work, it wouldn't do it. All right, so if I would go there, it wouldn't track, it would stop, stutter, move, and now I can do the micro adjustment just fine. All right, so basically, okay, where's everybody here? They usually people cluster. There you go, they're all here. There we go. Hey, go bastard. Whoops. I'm a noob. There you go. Everybody's down. There you go. There you go. So yeah, so that's what it is. Alright. Hey, there you go. So that's what it is. So I fixed it, as you can see. No problem with tracking with the mouse. Even at slow speed, it tracks very nice. And no more stuttering and skipping. So what I've done is that let get out of here. So what I've done is that the solution for that, like I said, was not to I removed the Xbox app. Even before that, I removed the game bar settings. I removed the DVR settings in Xbox. All of that didn't work. So what I've done is I completely removed the creator update. So I went into here. You go into the settings. And this is what did it for me, update and security. You go into recovery. And then after that, here, this is where I've done it already. So I didn't record the solution before doing it. I just was fed up after an hour and a half trying to find for a solution. I've done it. And then after I said, I'm going to do a little video to explain to people. But you go here, go back to an earlier build. Here, you should be able to have something here, get started. And you would click on this, and it would tell you, are you sure you want to do it? Are you sure you don't want to update the drivers? Basically, also before I did that, I updated all of my drivers. I unplugged my USB, my mouse. I've used also a Logitech. I have a Rokat EMP with the new Owl Eye sensor that they have based on the Pixart 3366. It's an amazing mouse. I did it with my Logitech G403, did the same thing, disconnected the mouse, reinstalled it, updated all the drivers, graphics card, everything, didn't do nothing. So anyway, so get started. Start the process. Next, next, next. It's gonna tell you, are you sure you want to do this? Or you update? Just go through it. Answer the things there. It's gonna take about 5 minutes to put it back the way it was before the creator's update. And once this is done, it's gonna reboot your computer, and that's gonna fix your the issue with the mouse not tracking. If you go left and right, the stuttering at that slow speed is gonna stop. It doesn't do it anymore. The stuttering was only in game, either full screen or windowed. Now in the game, I just added window just for my screen recorder purpose. But even full screen window and all that stuff didn't make any difference. So this is why I reverted back until Windows figure it out. or the vendors update their drivers, but also when I was turning off my computer with the new creators update, with my NVIDIA GTX 1080, when instead of turning off smoothly, shutting down smoothly, it was like I'm a crash. Like if you lose power, the screen goes like, it makes a weird noise, and you see all kinds of weird lines on the screens, and that was not a smooth thing. So basically, by reverting back, NVIDIA graphics card issues is fixed, mouse issue is fixed, and the creator update, I'm gonna try to avoid it as the plague, and I'm gonna make sure if I can go into the Windows update and deactivate the automatic update. I'm gonna have to look at this and advanced option. Give me updates, use my settings. So I'm gonna look at this and make sure that see if I can not have the updates automatically. All right, so that's what I've done, and so reverted back into the recovery option. Do that, reverted back, and it fixed my option. So hopefully I've helped someone that has the same issue of the stuttering and the lag at low speed in game in CS:GO or any other game. I'm sure there's a conflict somewhere, and to me, reverting back before the Creator Edition fixed my problem. So hopefully they help someone. Thanks for watching, and give me some comments if you had also the same issue and you were able to fix it without reverting back before the creator's update. If you found a solution, let me know, because we always need to go forward. And if you found a way to do it, I will keep reinstalling the creators, apply the fix, and keep going. Obviously, I'm going to be very skeptical of the trolls telling me the things that they've done, so I will want to see something concrete. But there you go. Thank you for watching, and talk to you next time. Thank you. Ciao.